बार्बलकर फॉर स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड बिग बाइसेप डेफिनेटली परफॉर्म बार्बलकर यूज अ हैवी वेट सो दैट द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ योर हैंड कैन ऑल्सो इंक्रीजेज अ लॉट होल्ड द बार्बल एट शोल्डर विथ स्क्वीज द बाइसेप मसल व्हेन द बार्बल इज लिफ्टेड अप टारगेट द बाइसेप ब्रांची लॉन्ग एंड शॉर्टेड 3 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Dumbbell curl. Stand straight by holding the dumbbell with the supination grip, alternating hand, or you can also curl both dumbbell together. Make the size of the bicep bigger and stronger. Keep the bicep in good shape. Curl the arms up to the shoulder level without lifting the elbow. Dumbbell hammer curl. Do this while standing holding the dumbbell with the neutral grip. It make the forearms and bicep muscle grow and also strengthen the grip of the hand. In these two, if you bring the dumbbell up to the shoulder level, then hold it for 1 second and squeeze the bicep muscle and bring the dumbbell to the starting position with the same way. You have to perform it without jerking. Reverse grip easy bar curl. You must perform this exercise for strong and big arms. Do this with easy bar or straight barbell. Holding the easy bar with the reverse grip and choosing a weight according to your strength, make the forearms and bicep much bigger and stronger. As a finishing, definitely add to the bicep routine. For this you do 3 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Wrist curl. To lift heavy weight and have a big arms, it is a very important to have a strong forearms and wrist. Use the straight bar for this exercise. Keep both your hands on the bench as I show in the video, and with the help of the wrist, bringing the bar up and down, it has to be performed until your entire forearms muscle is pumped. Dumbbell twist. It is a very easy and effective exercise to get a good cutting in the entire forearms and increase the size of the forearms. Taking a lightweight dumbbell, you have to keep doing twist as I show in the video. You have to perform it until your entire forearms muscle is loaded properly. You can do 3 sets of this exercise and rep till failure.